I think it's ridiculous because all the home store and stuff and stuff for your baby and all, like everything, do you know what I mean?
You can get the likes of everything in there, like, so, like, you know, everything, like, and now it's closing.
And then the elderly people as well, they can't deal stuff online, so they're not being considerate to other people, do you know?
They won't be able to do online because I just go into the shops, so.
We are computer literate very much, but we just don't use online shopping. I'm sorry to see them gone because they were a great asset. And my memories of Argos is none being here and having to travel to Belfast. And of course, if you got home and it wasn't right, you had to travel back up to Belfast to change it. But it was worth it. It was a day out and it was great. When they came here, it was very, very good. We still used the one up in Omni Park.
I remember being a kid when I was younger, writing me letter for Santa, for example, and I'd get the catalogue numbers and I'd write them there, Santa, and say if I wanted a Game Boy or something, a Pokemon, I'd put the numbers to make sure he didn't forget. Just stuff like that and all, and just flicking through each Christmas, me and my brother and sister. So it'd be a shame if the physical stores are gone, it's all online. I hope the physical stores stay.